is a fighter who probably needs no introduction the world over. He's been in such exciting fights over and over and over again. I mean, his record shows it. He's has tremendous experience with 65 fights and 35 knockouts with 8 defeats. He's been in there with the very best. He has the experience. He's a former 3 division world champion. He's dangerous, he's hungry. He's had a couple setbacks, fights that have fallen off, but he's always willing to take on the very best. And obviously this is no exception. He knows what he's up against on Saturday night. He's ready for the test. He's been training for the longest time now. And come Saturday night, you know, he's gonna put on a, what he mentions, the performance of a lifetime. So let me introduce to you a man that is a former 3-time world champion. Les quiero presentar a Humberto Soto. Humberto.
Muy buenas tardes a todos. Antes que nada, quiero dar las gracias por su asistencia, a los medios de comunicación, a la empresa Golden Boy Promotion por la oportunidad que me está dando, a Bernard, en especial a HBO, que siempre me ha tenido en sus carteleras. Saben que soy un peleador que siempre les deja algo, algo bueno de qué hablar.
Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you for your presence. To the media, I want to thank you for being here. Golden Boy Promotions, Bernard Hopkins, thank you. HBO, thank you for always having me, knowing that I'm a fighter that's always going to give you 100% of me, and I'm very excited.
En especial, un gran cariño, un respeto a todo mi equipo que siempre están atrás de mí. Creo que esta no fue una preparación nomás porque sí, trabajamos muy fuerte y yo creo que las pruebas las vamos a dar este sábado. Sabemos, Orozco es un amigo, pero yo creo que pues este es un deporte y él lo va a entender. Muchas gracias y yo creo que ni Orozco ni Humberto Soto van a ganar, sino todo el público y la cadena de televisión que va a presentar una gran función. Gracias.
I especially want to thank my team, who's been with me in the ups and the downs, who's been working with me very hard. And come Saturday night, not Orozco or not myself, we're going to be the winners, the fans, because we're going to give you a great fight. He's a friend of mine, I know him, but in the ring, it's going to be different. Thank you very much.